Good morning, guys. I know I haven't been uploading for a while, but see, sometimes you need a story in your vlogs, and that's what I'm trying to find. And sometimes the writer just has to stop. I should stop. She's telling me to shut up. But anyways, my parents got me a surprise. We're going somewhere. I have no idea where we're going. We're in downtown right now, as you guys saw. I don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. I'm gonna vlog that. So just because this was all out of a sudden, my phone's at 34% and I may not have enough battery life to record this, but I'm gonna try charging this as much as I could to record for you guys. And let's go directly. Right underneath the Trump Tower right now. I don't know where we're going, to be honest. All right, guys, I have no idea where we are. We're somewhere in downtown. I have no idea. It's still a surprise to me, even though I'm in downtown right now. And by the way, I don't know if you guys realize the change between me talking to you guys before and me talking to you now. Now I'm just like much more better talking and much more. No, I'm kidding. You know, Adam Sala was here once. I've seen his Instagram. I know he was here, right here, taking Instagram pictures. I've seen him. Not in person once. Oh, what? Why? Dude, you gotta tell me. Look at this dude going 90 miles per hour. Dude, in a super hurry. How could you guys leave me? I was going that way. Okay, that's not the tallest tower, but it's still tall. It was cold outside. I'm regretting to not wear my legit jacket. I'm wearing a normal hoodie. Kind of cold. Okay, so we're supposed to be taking an elevator. I don't know where. He said over here somewhere.
You take this elevator.
Okay, I don't know if you guys do this, but I do it. It's not really a cleaning thing, I guess. It's just there to not. I don't know, but I'm just doing that. Let's see how good my shoes are. This building right here. Yeah, I still have no idea where we're going. Alright, so apparently we couldn't go where we actually needed to go, so now we have to come over here, which is so cool. I guess we'll see something like that. Now we go. Alright, let's do it. Honest. This is kind of confusing because it's going like that. See, like, dude, why can't we just go like that? It's probably because it's busy in here, so they might want to have it like, you know, Aisha. Hey, Aisha. By the way, I'm rocking my Gucci bag. Let's go. I don't know if this lighting is good for me though. Kind of like it. Oh my god, man. Let's go upstairs now. My sister just pressed the button and it opened and smell creepy.
Yes, I know.
It's good. I don't like the lights. Thank you.
Thanks.
Dude, the elevator was just like, oh my god. Look at that. Bro. Oh my god, bro. God, bro. Don't worry, we're just not gonna be here. We're gonna go even further up.
Yeah, it was just this one. I couldn't take it over.
You were doing it while we were doing it?
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh! Just, it looked like it because the way it was moving.
My mom's scared of heights. We're doing this for you guys. Millions of grabbers, subscribe right now. We're about to hit millions of grabbers. Let's just do it right now. Damn, it's gonna be good.
And to be honest, the whole thing is vibrating right now. The whole thing. I don't know if you guys have been here, but this thing is super lit and we're about to go in. You guys are about to see some good shots. Let's see. All right, so we just found out something.
Cholo,
because they said they don't want to go. Alright, so I'm going in for you guys. My parents are already scared. Like, they don't want to go in, but I was forcing them to go in if it was included, but it's not, so they got a reason not to go in now. So, I mean, I have to go for you guys. So I'm going. Those are the tickets. These were really expensive, but they got a reason to not go. Sadly, I couldn't take my camera in there. I don't know why. Oh yeah, they said if this thing falls, it's gonna crack it, break it, or something. So, dude, she's not listening today. I'm like so pissed. But anyways, guys, no idea. They could. You guys could have gone in there.
Yeah, we can go, but we can just check first how for the picture.
What? Guys, to be honest, this thing is not even a window. It's open. So the wind is coming in. I don't know if you guys hear this. And by the way, I couldn't record in there. And I have, like, okay. I wanted to record in there, like, tilted. Oh, okay. And I didn't turn around because it was like, oh, my book bag would be right here. I just didn't do it. I did it in the ending. Totally forgot about it. Be the first person playing puzzle 95th floor. I don't think I have someone ever done that. I'd probably be the first YouTuber out here. I don't know. 9 to 5, 4. Yeah. They're about to feel so.
Quick.
So we were right there.
If someone falls from that, they're dead. But, sitting on the 95th floor, I came in with a game. There's a little bar over here, and I told my mom, how much would you think one Pepsi would be in here?
$10.
She says $10 for a can of Pepsi, like that little small can.
$5.
$10 or $5?
$5.
$5 for a can of Pepsi. Let's figure it out.
Oh, we good.
Oi. So I was right. I technically said $2 or $1. She said $5 or $10. That's $2.50. By the way, we're still not done with this vlog. We got a longer vlog. We're going somewhere else. Something that they did good is only the mirrors, because I can see my sister running. And over here, I just can't. See that? Technology, bro. Yo, you wanna see how... Oh, I was right. Oh my God, I was right there. Dude. I told you it wasn't over, guys.
You know what that reminds me of? Moe's Rolls Royce. That's what it reminds me of.
Anyways, we're done looking around over here. Nothing's like, you know. It was good, it was really beautiful. Aisha! Come here. By the way, that's the building that I was in. Looks super high. Yeah, because it is.